During the celebrations, a number of speakers expressed the dire need of inclusive education of individuals with disabilities over special education.
Always be our eyes, especially where our eyes can't be able to reach. In as far as our voice is concerned. Miss blindness.
We have some people, even some staff members who say, well, but why don't we get one room and put all persons with disabilities there, and they have their exam there. And when we know all the persons with disabilities are in that room, they have cardiac prominence. Then we have others who are like, no, let us have students with disabilities provide reasonable accommodation so that they can study with their room. So if you segregate them now, these students who are here, tomorrow they are going to be managers, tomorrow they are going to be working. So when you segregate them from here, even then when they reach in the workplace, they will be segregated. So right now is the opportune moment to have inclusion, to have students. We make sure we provide the reasonable accommodation and adjustment so that they can study together and not segregate.
These revealed with audacity that advocating for special universities for students with disabilities would be denying the individuals a chance to interact with the rest of the world, which in turn affects them once they are out in the working environment.
That comes with a challenge. That is the reason as to why I could not actually advance on advocacy for special needs universities, because at a point in time when you leave an institution for special needs, you have to mix up with the world. So that means that the comfort zone that you have been in will now be no more. So you will be exposed to different situations that you have not interacted with before. So I therefore think it is not wise to have special needs for students, but rather have inclusive environments, because it works well. Even when it is post-education, you can be employed and cope up easily in other institutions and other fields of work.
Commemorating the MOOBS Disability Awareness Day, the Director Disability Resource and Learning Center, Goretti Biomide, revealed that as the university, their hands are tied at times and asked the government to come up with policies that favor students with disabilities in universities.
Among the challenges that we have as persons with disabilities, especially students at the university, we don't have a special needs policy in the Ministry of Education for higher education. Whereas there's a policy for primary and secondary, they don't want to go university level, higher education. So it makes it hard to plan and budget for inclusion, disability inclusion. So universities have to gather from their internally generated funds to be able to run their program. And students with disabilities, they incur at cost. For instance, movement, they'll have to
The university's principal, Professor Moses Muhwezi, reiterated the need for disability inclusiveness in higher institutions of learning. He, however, urged the government to step up and go beyond the legal boundaries of people with disabilities and recognize the inherent need for their inclusiveness.
I don't want to recognize you as people with special needs, but for your talent and competencies. I want to recognize you because of your talent and competence. When people with special needs, we spoil the game. And honorable member of parliament, disability inclusion should go beyond meeting the legal minima. It's not an issue of meeting the simple laws that we make. It is about recognizing inherent value in these people. You don't have that in your head. These laws don't work. How many laws, how many systems do we have in this country?
The celebrations also presented free services to students like sickle cell screening, eye screening, and hearing assessments. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.